of all, welcome to Hungry Hunt. Our today's recipe is a one-pot meal, having starch, protein and vegetable all rolled into one happy dish. The beauty of one-pot meal is that it allows for diversity while keeping things simple. Sharing with you today one of our favorite dinner items, egg pulao or bin bhat, from our Jharkhand Muri days. See the full video to know the accompaniment that goes with egg pulao. Now first see the ingredients that will go into making of egg pulao. Here I am using basmati rice. I have taken 1 cup of raw basmati rice, boiled it in water. After cooking 1 cup of basmati rice, you will get 5 cups of cooked rice. Next, I will be using 3 medium sized bell peppers, 3 colors, cut into strips, 1 small bowl of raisins or kishmish, 2 boiled potatoes, half. Since it is egg pulao, I will be using boiled egg. Here I have taken 3 boiled egg and I have cut them into halves. Among the spices, I will be using some amount of crushed green cardamom, say 4 to 5 crushed green cardamom, 1 tablespoon of cornflour, some amount of turmeric, salt and sugar as per taste, and I will cook the dish in white vegetable oil. Let me start preparing the dish. First I will marinate the egg and I will fry it. I will put some amount of salt in the boiled eggs, little amount of turmeric powder, and corn flour, and I'll coat them nicely. Now let's go and fry them. Now here I have taken 1 tablespoon of white oil and waiting for the oil to get hot. Once the oil gets hot, I will put the coated egg very gently and fry them till brown in color. I will increase the flame and nicely fry them. See, the eggs are nicely browned. I have browned both the sides. Now I will take them out. Now I have taken the fried eggs out. In the same pan, I will put 1 tablespoon of oil again. To the oil, I'll add the crushed green cardamom or small elaichi. I'll stir it. Once the aroma comes, I'll put the boiled potatoes. Fry them. Simultaneously, I will add the strips of 3 colored bell peppers. And the bowl of kishmish or the raisins. And I will fry them lightly. The veggies are nicely fried. Next, I'll put the cooked rice. Remember, I cooked 1 cup raw rice and from it I got 5 cups of cooked rice. This is the measurement for long grain basmati rice. Next, I'll add salt as per taste. I am here using say around 1/2 teaspoon of salt. and little amount of sugar, not much, that also half teaspoon, and give it a nice mix. The rice and the veggies are all nicely mixed. Now I'll arrange the fried eggs on top. All the ingredients here are hot. At this point, I'll put the induction off, or if you are using gas, put the flame off and cover it with a lid. And I'll let it cook in diffused heat or temperature for 10 to 15 minutes without the flame or heat on. Let me check after 15 minutes. See, the induction was off. So much amount of water has come. It was cooking in diffused heat. And the dish is ready. At this point, check the seasoning. If you want to add a little bit of sugar for a sweet taste, you can add it at this point also. As promised in the beginning, now I'll whisk a quick light yogurt accompaniment called dahi kachumbar. For this, I'll take 2 tablespoons of yogurt or dahi in a bowl. And I'll whisk it nicely. To this whisk yogurt, I'll put 1/2 cup of water. Again, I'll mix it nicely. I'll add a pinch of pink Himalayan salt. It is healthy. You use any salt. And finally, I'll put 1 small chopped onion, 1 chopped green chili, and few sprigs of chopped coriander leaves. Whisk it nicely, and the dahi kachumbar is ready to serve with egg pulao. So here goes the simple, delicious 1-pot egg pulao or din bhat. If you like our today's recipe, please like, share and subscribe our channel Hungry Hunt. So goodbye for today. Cook, eat, enjoy and stay healthy.